much. Okay, before we get started, let's have a big round of applause for Scrubby and the Dynatones, all the guys there. Also, Randy Koslowski and the Energy Polka Band right here from Pennsylvania. Let's give them a big round of applause also. Little tune for you right here. If you know the words, sing along with us. Little Wally made this one famous. The one entitled Dobro Chasi. Je vesele, na musika, na musike iže, na musike iže, až do pana, na musike iže, na musike iže, až do pana.
Thank you.
with one more polka before we step the tempo down a little bit on the Vedic side of things for you. Polka tune right here. Tune off of our latest polka album, just for the old times. Oh, I got it mixed up with the first one. That's old news already. But the brand new one we had out last summer, little album entitled Just for the Old Times. Here's a cutoff there, one entitled the Chimp Chinip Polka. Oh, you can't do that, Wally. I don't think it was me. Tunes are going to be coming up in just a little bit. Be patient with us. Tune right here, hit Krakow. Oh, right there, one and then I tackle a whole panic. Thank you. Gonna do one on the long side of things, and right after that, back to the polka beat. Little tune off of our latest polka album there, Just for the Old Times. And here's a tune off of the title cut, one and title Just for the Old Times Waltz. Just for the old times. And right now, next tune. I gotta let this guy do these. Gonna send this out from Beverly from Ohio. Also like to do this for all the people from Michigan that came out on the bus. Especially for Dan and Dorothy, because this is their favorite song. And Bev, I guess you forgot the bus, wherever you're at, Beverly. No.
Sorry.
You made it here, though. You hitchhiked all the way up on I-90, huh? You drove yourself. You did better than Gerald. I had to help him along. He got lost in Cleveland, for God's sake. No.
71 and 90 are not the same, folks.
Little tune right here, one entitled the Hey Polska Kielbasa, Polish Sausage Polka.
La 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 la.
Pennsylvania probably don't know what those are, but getting a conversation out here, they'll probably tell you. But now I'm employed. Now I'm employed. I got a real job now. Little tune I like to send us over here on the Marianne, a thing I'm sure that he's not wishing for in October. Raindrops. The Raindrops Polka.
We're not wishing for them now. We're our way. Damn.
No raindrops.
Thank you.
Raindrops Clipper. Right now, as promised, we're going to do some fiddle tunes. We're going to have Tommy dig out the fiddle for you right now, ladies and gentlemen. Do some fiddle polka tunes for you. All right, now.
I want the whole east side of Erie to know that.
It's warm up here. The air is really warm up here. Warm and thin, I guess. Got to tune up the fiddle just a little bit. When we sweat, the fiddle sweats and it goes a little bit flat. If it cooled off, then it goes sharp, so. If you know anything about instruments, oh my God, I'm trying to instruct you a little bit. We're gonna do a little tune right here, a little tune entitled the Mountaineer's Polka, Goralski, featuring Mr. Tommy. As we get started, help him out just a little bit, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna need some hand clapping on these fiddle tunes. Vejdom śpiewaki, sedanajsną stronę dobrą, polska melodia, no już ci, zadradę, raz, dwa! Well, when the sun shines. No, we didn't get a lot of that this year, but it was nice. It's too cold there, though. Hey, way north. Canucks. All right, feature time right here. Popcorn, poke a little hoedown for you. Thank you. court. Polka, we're going to do one more of those, and then it's down to the obedic and roll side of things for you one more time. One more featuring Tom right here on the fiddle. Tune entitled The Suicide Polka. A little Dr. Jack Kevorkian tune for you, ladies and gentlemen. Good for one free visit. Alrighty. Let's get our hands in the air one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Set the tempo. Side of things for you right now. Gonna do one off of our latest polka album, one entitled The Hwapik. Obedic. For all you Obedic lovers, we're gonna do this next to Hwapik. I like this guy. He looks strangely familiar. Yeah, we lost Mary. Your print is still left there. Gonna send this next to another space for all the Buffalo Polka Pals. Yeah. I know we got just a few of those here tonight. Nice tie. Canada? Canuck? Canadian? No, not Quebec. Ontario. Nice tie, by the way. No, I'm kidding. Did you make that yourself? No. Ed did it. Okay. On the Obedic side of things, we're going to do this tune right here. One entitled The Young Lad, The Hwapik Obedic. Thank you. just for the old times album right there, one entitled The Huapik Obedek. We got to do one on the waltz side of things, because I know a couple people said we need to hear some waltzes. So we got to do it. Sometimes the waltz isn't dying, but this is a nice one. We're going to do this for all the older couples that like to do a waltz. And right after that, we'll get over to some more of them smashing polka tunes for you. Little tune right here, feature Wally on the vocals one more time. One entitled Picking Berries Waltz. That's Wally.
Everybody, not me.
Everybody dance. Picked it up in Wisconsin.
Everybody, happy.
Everybody
dance.
Come on, everybody, dance this waltz for us. Little tune right here, one entitled Picking Berries Waltz. Right there, Wally thanks you. Point base. You want Gerald to sing? All right, you got it. We're gonna have Gerald sing as the very next tune. It's a little tune if it's all right. Oh God. Gerald can sing. We let Gerald sing one song a night.
Testing, one, two, one, two.
Where do we get this guy from?
Hello.
Thank you. much I care. It's alright, I'll call you tomorrow. And maybe to the movies we can go. If it's alright, I'll call you tomorrow. Cause I love you and I want you to know. Right there, you wanted to hear Gerald singing. There he was. Okay. All right, this very next tune is found off of our Just for the Old Times album. We'd like to do it for you right now. One entitled A Laughing Heart Polka. We'd like to send this out to all the wives that came out, Joy and Karen. And
Carol.
Carol, yeah, she rode with us.
And Laura.
Laura. And also,
Yvonne.
Future wife Yvonne. And also for Mark, he came with Tom. come on, your problems. Oh. All right, little tune right here off of our latest folk album, Just for the Old Times. One and ten of the Laughing Heart Polka.
Mark.
Say
there, one end kind of the Laughing Heart polka. Right now, we're going to do a tune that was found on our very first polka album. Tune entitled The First Time Polka.
Riding on a Horse.
Riding on a Horse.